Welcome to Kaichi Live. I'm Kaichi, and this is my trailer reaction. The official teaser for The Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles was released. So I got the... Let me fix that up. Okay, I got the teaser right here on my tablet. Your phones. Alright, push play now.
Okay guys, this is our moment.
Flash animation. Four brothers. Ape O'Neil?
Who doesn't love my one-liners? They fire up the team, right, guys? Oh boy.
So, Michelangelo? Raphael? Leonardo?
I can fix this.
Donatello.
What? Turns out I cannot fix this.
We're crime fighters. Let's go out and bust some bad guys.
You fight like untrained buffoons.
Someday you will be great ninjas.
Let me guess.
With a little practice.
Swooping in to save the day.
Okay, Rocket Hammer. That's new. Oh, so the line's back.
We're gonna be heroes.
We just came for the free pizza.
All right, so obvious is a teaser, so we'll obviously see a couple of bad guys, and the new bad guy, the pickish one, the schemer with the butcher like being, looks like he can multiply maybe. Let's see, Raphael seems like the same person. Michelangelo looks like his character is still the same, and Donatello, yeah. Well, he broke his machine, so that's weird. We actually don't hear anything from April. Oh, so that's I guess they're pretty focused on the trailer. And then Leonardo, he's doing the one-liner, so... So I guess his personality is a little more close to Michelangelo, maybe? Maybe, that's the new one. So, I'm looking forward to this, you know, because... I've been a fan of the Teenage Mutant Turtles, the original cartoon series, the 80s series. And the 2003 album, I also really enjoyed. And 2012. And that looks good. And this one, it looks like it's going back to the Jokey Joke version of it. So we have to wait and see to check it out. And I hope it's good. I hope it's good. So far, the Turtles, well, except the next mutation with the live action one. That was, admittedly, I thought I liked it, but when I look back to it, it wasn't that good. No, it wasn't. Just teasers are great. So, he really pretty basic storyline. Oh, we still see the C-Match Splinter. He lacks more than the other versions. So it is interesting. It looks like he got jokes too, but a little practice. to showcase some of the weapons, their powers too. So, we did hear Able. My bad. It was short. Doesn't know much of her. She was carrying a kid for some reason, so hopefully it'll be like over an arch storyline. That's a big thing now. Hopefully looking forward to it. So yeah. Disclaimer: the teaser for The Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles does not belong to me. All rights reserved back to Nickelodeon and also their rightful owners. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that likes button. Click over here to watch my previous videos, and click over here. Subscribe to my channel, Kaichi Live, for future nerdy videos. Thank you.